As National Public Service Week wraps up, I wanted to take the opportunity to recognize the significant contributions and achievements of the civilian members of our defense team. Every day, the women and men of national defense play a unique role serving alongside Canadian Armed Forces members overseas and on bases and wings across Canada. Public servants are instrumental to implementing the priorities outlined in our defense policy, Strong, Secure, and Engaged. As members of our defense team, you can all take great pride in upholding Canada's fundamental values and principles. You truly reflect the theme of National Public Service Week, proudly serving Canadians. As the Minister of National Defense, I am proud to be part of such a professional, dedicated, and reliable team. Thank you for everything that you do.